This is a severe weather briefing for Tuesday, May 21st, 2013. North and Central Texas should be prepared for the possibility of a significant severe weather outbreak across much of the region this afternoon and evening. Early this morning, the Storm Prediction Center had much of North and Central Texas in a moderate risk for severe thunderstorms. The tornado probability was in the 10% range for any given location, and there is an enhanced risk for significant long-lived tornadoes across much of North and Central Texas this afternoon. In addition to the tornado threat, there will also be a high chance for very large hail with the storms today. This morning, thunderstorms were ongoing across southern Oklahoma and the northwestern sections of North Texas as a cold front moved slowly southeast. The cold front will continue to move southeast into the rest of North Texas today, with thunderstorms expected to erupt and intensify by noon. One of our high-resolution, short-range models appears to have a pretty good handle on what we expect to happen today. The atmosphere south of the cold front will heat up this morning, and by the noon to 2 p.m. time frame, it will become very unstable. At the same time, the cold front and ongoing convection will arrive, producing intense thunderstorms, likely with discrete supercell thunderstorms, anywhere between Paris, the DFW Metroplex, and southwest towards Comanche. The storms are expected to continue developing southeastward, producing large hail and possible tornadoes through the early evening. After sunset, the threat should transition to mainly damaging winds and possibly some lingering large hail. So what are our confidence levels today? We believe the threat for large hail is high. For tornadoes, it's moderate to high, with some significant tornadoes possible. Damaging wind is in the moderate to high category, while the flash flood threat is low to moderate. You can prepare for storms today by checking your flashlight batteries, make sure your cell phone is fully charged, review your severe weather safety plan, keep up to date with the weather today by listening to local media, NOAA All Hazards Radio, or by following us on Twitter or Facebook. Move to a basement or interior room on the lowest floor, a bathroom or closet. Evacuate mobile homes for a storm shelter or a permanent building. If no shelter is available, lie flat in the nearest ditch and cover your head. Do not stop under bridges or highway overpasses, since they offer no protection from tornadic winds. Some severe thunderstorm safety tips. If you're caught outside, seek shelter in a strong building. Stay away from windows until the storm has passed. Thank you for joining us. For more information, visit our webpage at www.weather.gov/Fort Worth, or you can send questions or comments to sr-fwd.webmaster@noaa.gov.